So just like you can't use something that doesn't function properly, God can't use a sick body. He will not use it well. He will give it small assignments according to its ability. So you need good health.
Through
the way you handle your body. Do some exercise. So that you may keep good health. To help you move on. That is godliness also. Don't think it's worldly. Going to the gym is not worldly. It's also godly. He wants you with good health.